well. So like Premier League and Champions League.
FIFA play for win those?
Yeah, easily, easily. What size are they?
I think about 9, 9.5 I think. So they're all leather.
Steel toe cap.
Steel toe cap.
Really? Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, when did they take the steel toe up?
I'd say it was at the end of the '50s. The Second World War slowed up the development of the football, so that's why you didn't have low cut boots till the late '50s. But even then, they were still quite enforced in the front. It was the development of the ball that then made that become soft at the front, because the ball was so heavy in the mud and rain. They had those really hard fronts because it was then easier to kick the ball. There was no real make in those days.
What was the first brand?
I suppose something like Pocock or something like that.
Pocock,
I think they were called. You might see some old boots in there, have a look, see if there's any names on them. But with these ones, you can see that the studs are made of leather. They've got these are worn out because you can see the nail heads. They would be higher, the studs. So you get a pair of pliers, pull them out, hammer new ones in. But over time, as these start to wear out, you've had them for a season or two seasons, the nails can start going into the sole. So you couldn't go to Sports Direct and get a new pair of boots. There was no such thing, and you couldn't afford a new pair. So what you had to do was find some newspaper, put newspaper inside, and hope you didn't feel the nails sticking in your foot while you were playing. And that's it.
So would players like do a dodgy tackle and like scrape on the nail?
Well, they could do, yeah. Absolutely.
My dad's got one of these.
Has he?
Yeah.
That's a loud one. Yeah, give it.
That sounds horrible.
Why would you do that? I'm not sure I'd want to make
it. They're banned now, you're not allowed those in
grounds
anymore. Like a Viva's one. Cool. Yeah. Is it, why is the Kepa
shirt there? Right, this one. This one there, it's just showing you the difference. It's this Kerr, Sam Kerr.
Oh, right.
Plays with the ladies' Chelsea team. Yeah. It's telling you, showing you the difference in materials. So if it pours with rain, this is so heavy to wear. And it doesn't dry, where that would dry out straight away.
Yeah.
So very different. Very different. And so you'd have a ball, but yeah, they're just... So those clapping things.
Murray Gray, they're
the things that you slap.
Yeah.
Shy.
Leicester.
I've seen this win there.
I've not. I think it's lost 3. That looks horrible.
Sigurdsson.
You ever tonight?
Yeah.
Thank you. Because left is minus 5 now. To this special National Football Museum edition of Match of the Day. We've got a treat in store for you today, a classic match with a very special commentary. And this is who we had in the studio. Hello there. It was a commentary I'll never forget. Let's see what you think.
Please return the ball. Please return the ball.
Lovely, Harry. Lovely, unlucky.
Oh, you deal with
Do you know what I mean?
Back post, Jack.
Red ball in, Georgie!
Spot on, mate. Spot on. Your defending's been superb.
Come on, Willow!